Bowman, you do need to, there's a lot of it's a lot of balance and coordination skills that you need, and a lot of pulling and a lot of short burst type energy where you need a bit of power. I try to do a little bit of everything to keep fit, and I ride bikes, go to the gym a bit, use a rowing machine, and swimming is just one of the things that I do.
Joe's been a grinder. It's just exerting every ounce of energy you've got and strength to get the sails around or up the mast or down on the string line. You've always got to keep thinking ahead. You're always reading a situation in advance. You don't want to be reactive, you want to be proactive. Along with that, you also want to be, you've got to be a good sailor, but you want to be fit as well. So yeah, this morning started out with a workout in the gym.
Sports really is a team sport, and when you're grinding in the engine room, you could say that you really can't measure about what the other grinders are doing. You can tell the other boats are doing, but it's an immeasurable object that we're dealing with. So we tend to want to push ourselves to the 110%.
You just feel a lot better. You know, you get pretty easy to go out on the boat every day, eat the sandwiches, and do a little sailing, and then come back, go to dinner, and go to bed. And you feel pretty lazy at the end of an event, so if you can stay fit and get to the gym every day, it makes you feel a lot better.
That's a big part of it.